Well, look at what we've got here. Excuse me, where have my manners run off to? The name's Cognac. At least that's what my friends call me. I run a lucrative mining operation out here in beautiful Dredge. That big defective drill, Pee-wee, she's the one in the middle of town. Well, she's mine. I deal in Christite, Ares 3-5. The important stuff. The only kind of resource you'd travel 4.3 light years for, if you find my meaning. Anywho, enough about me. Let's start talking business. I've got some boys working on a deep mineral thumper of mine, but they seem to have gotten in over their sweet little heads. Now, since you've got some experience in the field of killing, I was hoping you'd lend a hand in this situation. I'll send you their location. I appreciate you helping us out, Cupcake.
Hey there, thanks for coming. We could really use your help. All right, here comes the first wave. Those freaking critters! up some more.
Cognac's men are waiting on us, boss.
Thanks for coming to help us out. But before you go, do I know your reason? Nah, probably not. I'm terrible with faces. Anyhow, see you later. You're a lifesaver, Cupcake. Now, you come on back. I'll get you situated with your paper.
There you are. You were a big help, Cupcake. Oh, excuse me. You don't mind if I call you Cupcake, do you? Of course you don't.
Cheers!
I like you, Ares 3-5. Now, I'll keep you posted when I have more work for you.
Boss, we're receiving a direct communique from the Buzzards. It's the same leader we dealt with before, Son Mato. I'll put him through to you.
Ares 3-5, you still hanging around, Dredge? You know I don't take too kindly to asking for help, so we'll pretend that's not what I'm doing, okay? Just trust me on this one. You'll want to come talk to us ASAP. We've got some trouble brewing on our end, and it'll involve the Accord before long. I can't say anything else right now. Come find me outside of Dredge.
That's a point.
Yuri's 3-5. You taking the long way or what? We buzzards are a pretty busy bunch. Chop chop.
Sounds pretty serious. I wonder what's going on this time. This gang isn't one to reach out for help.
Big guns gracing my doorstep. Glad you were able to make it. Now you remember the issue we had a little bit ago with Speranzo skimming Cristat from us? Well, this is like that, except a lot worse. The Chosen haven't gone away. In fact, they switched targets to us, the Buzzards. Left and right, we can't get a break. Harassing us, raiding us, testing our defenses. We don't have the kind of firepower you Accord guys do. Morale is low. We're stretched to the limit here. That's where you come in. I have a plan to fight back against the Chosen and rally the Buzzards. You know that freaky purple armor the Chosen wear? The spiked stuff? We're gonna dismantle Chosen patrols one bit at a time. Starting, we're gonna build a scarecrow. A Chosen Scarecrow. For every piece of Chosen armor you bring us, we'll mount it here on a pole and use it as a rallying point for the Buzzards. Piece by piece, the guys will believe things aren't so hopeless. I know where the Chosen have been hanging out. I give you the coordinates, you get the armor, the Buzzards build the Scarecrow.
Boss. This could go a long way helping our reputation with the locals. The Accord needs public opinion and Dredge on our side, especially when it comes to the Chosen.
Boss, we're closing in on that Chosen patrol. Keep your guard up and keep a lookout for a salvageable piece of body armor.
Ares 3-5. You found that first piece of Chosen armor for us? We can't let another day go by without fighting back.
Alright, boss. Let's keep an eye out for Chosen leg armor this time. We need a whole unbroken piece for the Chosen scarecrow.
Help! pretty ugly. You know.
Y'all already got one piece of chosen armor. What's a holdup? We need a full set. Excellent. One piece of chosen leg armor, check. I could hear the bullets scream from here, 3-5. Alright, we just need one more piece of armor to complete our scarecrow. Head to the last chosen patrol and find some arm gear.
I need some health.
Boss, the Chosen might be onto us by now. I suspect this one might not be as easy as the others.
Of armor. Those chosen aren't so tough after all, are they? Okay, bring those armor pieces back to us and we'll build ourselves a chosen scarecrow. Just in the nick of time, too. We've got reports of a whole crap ton of chosen headed the buzzard's way. Get back here, quickly!
Looks like he's right, boss. We're picking up energy signatures from chosen weapons. A lot of them, all closing in on the buzzards. If they're going to stand a chance, we need to get back to their camp quickly. best ideas. Heads up, multiple inbounds. It's slowing down. Shoot another one.
I need you. Firmware upgraded.
A shining beacon for the buzzards.
That's a kill.
Now that is a beautiful sight. Buzzards, you see this armor here? The Chosen are just as fragile as we are. They wear armor to protect themselves, just like we do. We shouldn't be afraid of them. They should be afraid of us.
That's one more.
Armor pieces back to us and we'll build ourselves a Chosen Scarecrow. Just in the nick of time, too. We've got reports of a whole crap ton of Chosen headed the Buzzard's way. Get back here, quickly!
Looks like he's right, boss. We're picking up energy signatures from Chosen weapons. A lot of them, all closing in on the Buzzards. If they're going to stand a chance, we need to get back to their camp quickly!
Manufacturing finished. Manufacturing process concluded. Thank you.
need to get back to the Buzzard's camp. On the double!
There you are. Get over here. That armor's gonna be a shining beacon for the Buzzards. Side. Buzzards, you see this armor here? The Chosen are just as fragile as we are. They wear armor to protect themselves, just like we do. We shouldn't be afraid of them. They should be afraid of us.
I'm bloody bleeding.